Hello, welcome to my, the 12th episode of my FF10 run. Let's get the fuck out of Killika. Before I Killika everyone. Whoa. Did I not notice that when I came in? No, I did. I'm not an idiot. True. No shops. None at all. Yeah, I'm a customer. Why do I have two scouts? Get the chance. I'm just gonna buy out the inventories of those. Wait. Why didn't they put that in this game? That's like the one thing they always have, and they just decided to omit it for this game. The fuck is that noise? Fucking stupid. Whatever.
Off to Luca at last. The match starts as soon as we get there, so rest up on the way, yeah?
Fuck, I didn't... Are we really gonna get hit by Luca next? Wow. I thought there was at least like one or two locations extra. Jesus Christ. Yup. Fucking wow. Luca's when we hit the land and start going across the continent. No more boat rides.
Some people can be so rude.
It might not mean much, but good luck in the tournament.
They ask a fortune for rags in Beside and Killica. Well, me business is in shambles. What's an Oaxaca to do, I ask ye? You mind spotting me some gill again, lad? Make it up to ye, that I will. I'll make it up. Thank ye.
You don't got much.
Hey,
What the heck is that?
What the heck is what?
What is this place?
The power room, like it says on the door.
Yeah, but why the big birds?
What's so strange about chocobo power?
Chocobos? Those are chocobos?
What? You've never seen a chocobo? What kind of backwater island did you come from, anyway?
Miracles and oddities were starting to become daily routine on this trip.
La 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 la.
What y'all talking about?
Who are you supposed to be? Ah, I remember him. Guy from Killika.
Huh?
You know, one of the Besaid Aurochs. Said something about winning the cup.
Oh, right. You're that idiot.
Don't call him that.
But he is an idiot. They don't got what it takes to win the cup. Well, they do now that I'm here.
Yes, they will win. He used to be the star player of the Xanarkand Abes.
Yeah, as if anyone lived in those ruins.
It's not ruins. There's a big city there. There is.
Huh.
I got too close to Sin and...
There is a city, really.
Right. Whatever your ladyship says. What's wrong? You seemed kind of mad back there.
They were being rude, and I do believe your Xanarkand exists. I really do, you know?
How come?
Sir Jekt used to always tell me stories. It'd be great to see your home someday. I'd love to go there.
Yeah. So, Yuna, want to come over to my place? Right. Sure. As if I had a place to show her.
I do believe your Xanarkand.
I doing? I am needing to write the Blitzball.
Something. You'll take responsibility.
Relax. He's bound to know someone in Luca.
And if not?
He could always join a Blitz team. Anyhow, it's better than just leaving him in Besaid.
What? Just leaving him in Luca?
What do you want me to do?
Yuno wants to make him a guardian.
Oh, yeah, geez. There's that too, eh?
And whose fault is that?
Not mine. It is mine, huh?
I mean, you're the one that fucking pretty much threw him at her. Like, this fucking guy.
Why do you think she wants to make him a guardian anyway?
Because he's Sir Jack's son.
All right. Wait, you sure about that? He's really Sir Jack's son.
It's hard to say. But Yuna seems to believe so.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. That's all you have to say?
Well, yeah, I mean, he's gotta decide for himself, yeah? Well, him and Yuna, I guess.
You're right, for once.
Ahem.
I wonder which is best.
I'm getting distracted. I'm getting very, very distracted. I am very, very sorry.
I do believe your Xanar can...
I do believe it exists. I do.
Why don't you tell him he should?
Should what?
Become Yuna's guardian.
Why me?
Because Yuna can't.
Why not?
He hates his father. What he was... What he did. Do you really think she can possibly say to him? I want you to be my guardian, like your father was to mine.
Aren't you being oversensitive? All right, all right. I'll try talking to him after the tournament.
Be discreet.
I know. It's his decision. He doesn't like his father.
Apparently, he told Yuna as much.
Hating your own father, huh? Sounds like a luxury to me. I don't even remember my parents. Can't say how I feel about them.
I was five then, so I remember mine a little.
Damn it!
Hmm?
Sin just takes everything away from us.
I'm sorry. I need some time to think.
Well, what? Sorry.
Go to bed, bud. Tournament starts tomorrow morning.
Yeah. Okay,
someone's
well,
bound to recognize you when they see your moves out there, huh?
I want to kill more things. Okay, let's see if I fucking... I think I did this in my last playthrough. But I remember as a kid, it was such a pain in the ass. Gave me such a crick in the leg.
Footsteps, are you? I usually charge for lessons, you know. That shot is done like this. You can't do it, kid. But don't worry, my boy. You're not the only one. No one else can do it. I'm the best.
I'm the best! Best baseball player. Shit, father. Yay. Memories of that day still haunt dipshit and interfere with his concentration. I'm calling it the dipshot. My memory appears in the upper left. Press that. Oh my, what? Yes.
The best. Yeah, right.
Huh? Whoa. What's that called?
Doesn't have a name. Anyone can do it if they try.
Show us one more time, yeah?
He demoralizes his father without him even being there. Anyone can do it. Oh no, he's gonna get struck by the fucking Let's Play curse and pull his leg. Ow, my face. I actually fucking felt that. Like, for real. But before anything serious happens, and because that segment has ended... what is that? That is... the end of episode 12 of my Final Fantasy X run. I will see you next week.